After shooting a commercial with legendary Amitabh Bachchan, Kangana Ranaut is all set to make an appearance again with the actor on the big screen. Kangana Ranaut, who is currently shooting for film on Queen of Jhansi, Rani Lakshmibai, has given a yes to Balki's Next. The film will be a biopic on Arunima Sinha, who was the first woman amputee to have ever scaled Mount Everest. Talking about Bachchan, there isn't any confirmation from the actor yet, but the rumors are out. Amitabh Bachchan has done collaboration with Balki for movies namely Pa and Chini Kam. Our Balki is currently gearing up for his upcoming film Padman, which will clash with Sanjay Leela Bhansali's most awaited Padmavat. For more updates on your favorite Bollywood stars, like, share and subscribe to Prime Bollywood, the worldwide entertainment.